This morning, I jumped on my horse and went for a ride. And some wild outlaws chased me, and they shot me in the side. So, I crawled into a wildcat's cave to find a place to hide. But, some pirates found me sleeping there, and soon they had me tied to a pole and built a fire under me. I almost cried, till a mermaid came and cut me loose, and begged to be my bride. So, I said I'd come back Wednesday, but I must admit I lied. Then I ran into a jungle swamp, but I forgot my guide. And I stepped into some quicksand, and no matter how I tried, I couldn't get out until I met a water snake named Clyde, who pulled me to some cannibals who planned to have me fried. But an eagle came and swooped me up, and through the air we flied. But he dropped me in a boiling lake, 1,000 miles wide. And you'll never guess what I did then. I died.